This video, we're going to learn how to connect a USB drive to your Amazon Fire Stick.
So the first thing you need when you're going to connect a USB drive to your Amazon Fire Stick is this OTG connector. This has a USB port, micro USB, male and female on each side. So what we want to do is we're going to put power in here. I have a 5-watt power block, Amazon Genuine. I'm going to plug into the outlet here, if I can. All right, so we got power going to this port on our cable. And then that leaves this end to go into the Fire Stick. And the USB, we will plug into the USB port, the standard USB. This drive has been formatted with FAT32 using my Windows machine, so Fire Stick should see it. And this little box is a splitter down here. We're going to pretend this is just a TV. I use it just to connect it to my computer here. So the drive lights up. Should be seen. Let's have a look at the Fire TV interface and see what we can do.
Now we're over on my Fire TV, and to check things out, we're going to go to our settings, down to My Fire TV, and USB drive. And it does show external space being used here. It shows a little bit less than the 512, that's as expected. We have some options here. Format to external storage. You only want to use that if you're going to be moving apps. You want extra storage to move your apps. Otherwise, leave it formatted as FAT32 from your computer if you want to watch videos from it. We can go into your applications here when you're formatted, and you will have an option under the apps, some apps, to move to USB storage. And it's moved. It's moved to external storage. Not every app will have this app option. If you see, I'll show you, if I go into the Sling TV app, that option's not there. So you can't do this with all apps. So that's it. That's how to attach a USB drive to your Fire Stick. For tips like this and more, visit streamersworld.com.